guys, it's me, Zero. We are gonna play Stranded. So, I don't know. It's a blind play. I've never played this before. I played it to test to make sure it works and whatever. But we're gonna jump right into it. Yes. Dum 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 dum. What is all of this mean? Oh well, let's get out of here. There we go. What the fuck is that? Is it friendly? Hello? You're very tall. Are we not gonna hang out? That's fine. You're slightly intimidating. Alright. They're just hanging out. That's cool. Oh god. I don't know if I want to go in there yet. Right now. It looks kind of like an angry face. Okay, is this a natural rock formation or is it a city? What are these bioluminescent plants? And where can I get one? Uh-oh. Well, this is obviously dangerous to those guys or something, so let's not do here right now. Sounds like a bad plan. So Stranded, as far as I know, is a pixelated adventure. I don't know how much, like, point and click puzzle solving there is involved. Hopefully not too much, because I'm notoriously bad at that. And oh, the mad face is back. Oh god, what's happening? Oh, this doesn't seem so bad. Okay. What type of energy do you people do? You guys are cool, either way. I like you. Big, tall, giant beings. Probably like, wow, look at that little thing. Look. It's as big as our leg. We can squish that. Thank you for not squishing me. I like your purple planet. There's probably no reason for me to explore that thing that I really don't want. Bioluminescent cave, yes please. Oh, what is this? What is this sound it's making? Okay, another one that'll open for me. Sure, I'll go in this one. Oh, it has a different face. Oh. Oh. Red is slightly more intimidating, isn't it? Alright, well, let's go to the last one, I guess, since it's the only one left. I'm gonna assume I can't walk this way. Oh gosh, it's glowing red in there now. God, this one is an actual face. I don't like it. Please don't say anything to me. Hell yeah, it's blue. Alright, let's get out of here. Is it like pretentious and like, other words, is it like super pretentious that I'm like trying to figure out these people's civilization? Like, there's a dude, can't I just like ask this dude what everything's all about? Who knows? Apparently not. Oh, why is the music softening? I'm getting worried. Something terrible is about to happen. Besides the terrible thing that I'm about to do. Yeah, should I, like, be worried about my ship? How quickly am I trying to get out of here? Do you want to rest and wait for daylight? No, I'm having fun. Oh god, what if this planet is terrible in the day? Aw. It's gotta be rock formations. Can I go down this way? No. If I want to hang out on this planet in the daytime. Also, gosh, the yellow and the contrasting with the purple and just, ah, it's so good. The bioluminescent does it too. Ugh, it's so good. This is really eerie without the music and I don't like it. Here is their rock breathing sound. How come I don't breathe when I walk? There can only be one sound from the player at one time. It's either footsteps or breathing. My character's lungs are... what? Character's lungs are also fueled not only by whatever sort of liquid we have, whatever sort of air I'm gonna assume we're breathing. It's probably oxygen. Or by their feet. Their feet? I don't know why I said her. I just have a feeling. Plus, I don't know. I just have a feeling. I think maybe that's one of the... Do you pull a Samus, or are you just... mysteriously... non-gendered the whole time? Either is fine. More non-binary heroes in the video game world. In like any media ever, really. I'm just gonna go out and say it. I'm sure we'll wait until daytime, I guess. Yes. Wait, what does this mean? So is this the same planet or what? Yes. But the giant dudes are gone. Wow, the lighting is different though. And the bioluminescence has stopped. Probably because it's Star Rise. Is only our sun called the sun? Is it called a sun if I'm on a planet? You gonna glow again? No, you don't glow during the day? Get it, or if there's nothing to get. I can't tell yet. But it is very cute. And I am glad the music's back. Oh gosh. Hi. Oh. Okay, so this one was the blue one. This one was the green one. And that one was the... No, this one was the red one. That one was the green one. Splash, which should be on the next page. page. Whatever, screen? That's the one. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Oh god. What? Never mind, we're not taking a break. Not yet. We're gonna go in the ship first. Oh god. Oxygen. Oh, am I gonna die? One tank remaining. Do I have to... Yes? What does it mean? I'm slightly nervous. Oh, fuck. All right, well, let's see what's up. Hello again. Oh god. Where are you going? Why is the music so solemn? You gonna go that way again? Hey! Am I actually helping these people? They're not hostile, but... Does that still mean I'm wanted? I wish there was a little more to look at. Or we walked a little faster, though. But man, it does raise the tension. I'm very invested in this story right now. Am I even human? I guess it did say something about oxygen, so whatever I am, I do breathe oxygen. Oh gosh, here we go. We're gonna do the thing. I don't even know what the thing is. That's why I use vague terms. Because a lot of the time, you just don't know. Okay, here we go. It's okay, little one, I believe in you. Up. This music, though. What are we doing, bud? Oh. Oh, of course. That's why. They're the video colors. I mean, the colors of light. Whatever. Ow. Ow. Stop that. Thank you. I guess that makes sense. Oh. Nice. Do you want to start over? Not right now. But, I want to see, I'll check to see if like there's a couple different stories or something, because you never know with these cute little indie ones, could be like, continue. So, you guys have a good day. I hope you enjoyed Stranded. I'll see you later.